I got an email and it was like, congrats, you and four other interns will be working on this project with the US Air Force. It was just really cool the first time that I pulled up to Cape Canaveral, like seeing buildings with like a NASA logo slapped onto the side, just thinking like, wow, like I'm not seeing this on t-shirts and like backpacks anymore. This is the real deal. That's where they launched all of the country's rockets. The space race happened there, and like Cold War era tensions were there. And now it's transitioning into these privatized companies like SpaceX and Blue Origin from Amazon. And that was just so cool to see. So the goal essentially was to make an open source nuclear detection system. At first I was really confused because I assumed, shouldn't the government already have something like this? In actuality, they do, thankfully, but they wanted a more portable and cost-efficient kind of model. And they really thought that students, especially now in technology and engineering, they're much more in tune with new technologies coming out, and they're being taught this stuff on a day-to-day basis as this technology is changing. I remember the first meeting when they kind of mapped out what we would be doing, and I literally had no understanding of anything that was going on. Like, I had a lot of friends and family saying, first of all, like, why did they hire you? And second of all, what are you gonna do when, after the first meeting, they realize that you don't know any of this? And I said, well, I don't really have a choice. I guess I'll just have to kind of fake it till I make it. So I definitely specialized, which was a big thing. It was admitting I may not understand the entire scope of the project, and I may not understand every technical aspect of the project, but I'm really good at this one thing, better than everybody else at this one thing. And so I kind of created my own value in that way. And that area just so happened to be from a class that I took here that I swore I would never ever use. I was like the expert on how these sensors would be hooked up, how these sensors worked, and troubleshooting them like out in the field. I started out on this team as, I don't really know what I'm talking about. Like, what if I say something wrong that kind of puts all the eyes on me? Over time, I started picking up the skills that I needed to understand what was going on and kind of provide input in these meetings. Like, I had the support of my fellow interns. That same intern that had helped me in the beginning was starting to explain things that I had already learned from him. So it kind of became a point where it's like, I get it already. Like, I'm up to speed already. Like, I'm catching up. I know what I'm doing now. And that was really exciting.